Hello, my name is Mrs Hyland and I teach ICT and Computer Science at Queen's Park High School. The ICT course which we currently offer is a BTEC in IT, which is equivalent to one A-level. As part of this course, students study 4 units of work, for example, information technology systems, creating systems to manage information, using social media in business, and website design. The BTEC in IT course offers students modern work-related qualifications which open the door to higher education and a career. They are designed with a clear purpose to support defined progression routes into higher education or employment. Build high-level skills such as teamwork, creative thinking and presentation skills, along with developing independent research and study skills essential for success at university. This qualification is designed for learners who are interested in an introduction to the study of creating IT systems to manage and share information, alongside other fields of study, with the view of progressing to a wide range of higher education courses. And finally, some key facts and figures. 95% of universities and colleges in the UK now accept BTECs, including Oxford University. BTECs have the highest rate of learner progression than any other vocational qualification, particularly to higher education. The number and proportion of students entering university with a BTEC have doubled in the last few years. If you have a keen interest in IT and you would like to learn more about it and advance your IT skills, then this would be an excellent course for you.